So the question we have is, you notice that E. coli cultures fail to grow in the presence of only lactose. You know that normal E. coli